Okay, Merry Christmas, everyone. I hope you all had a great Christmas so far. That's my sister. And so this is what I got for Christmas, part one, or just my what I got for Christmas, because this is what I'm going to show you. Yeah. Make sure to go follow my sister on Instagram. All her links are in the down bar. And as well, go subscribe to her channels. Her links are in the down bar as well. Let's get started. So the first thing I got for Christmas, this was actually during Christmas Eve, was my pajamas, and I wore them last night, and they're really comfortable. And then before Christmas Eve, and like during Thanksgiving or whatever, I got socks. They're fuzzy. I got two of them. Yeah. And then this stuff is what I got last Friday from my best friend. This, I actually got her this, but it's a, like best friend necklace, but I was helping, so have it in my head. And she got me, like, she got this picture frame. It was, it's like peach themed, so it's really gallery, and it's just all these pictures of me and her next to best friends. So that is what I got from her. A caboodle, which I didn't even know what it was called, but. And she also got me a scarf, and she has the same one, so we can be twinning a sequins on it. It's like a purplish gray color. Okay, so inside the caboodle, it's polka dot. And she got me like lotions, hand sanitizers, and I'll go through them real quickly. So she got me this lotion called Amber Blush. This is a going to think as well, but that's the lotion. And then she got me a body wash, also Eva Blush, and a spray that's Amber Blush, because my name is Amber and I went with what it was. And then she got me a spray in pink chiffon, and then a hand sanitizer and twisted pepper. So that is what she got me. And then she got me three nail polishes. One is silver, and the other one is purple, and then a pink, reddish, like orange color. And all my sample colors, one's fig, one's cassava, vodka, and aubergine, I can't even say. So that is what she got me for Christmas. Okay, so I was really wanting the Naked Palette Urban Decay for Christmas, and I got it, so that is pretty exciting. And this is what it is. My sister got the Naked 3 palette. So if you want to see her, what she got for Christmas, go to her channel, which is linked in the down bar. That is what it is. I got a card for $200, and my sister thought it was Starbucks. She just looked random. So I thought was a life-proof phone case, because I really wanted it, and I got it in pink, so this is what it looks like. Yeah. A Hot Wheels curling wand. I got an Ulta Wicked 8-piece makeup collection, like booklet thing. And eyeshadows, glosses, eyeliners, all that. And then another thing from Ulta, and this is like a really pretty sparkle thingy. Open it up, and it's all these Ulta like lip glosses that I got. So, me a La Costa Touch of Pink perfume. And this is what it looks like. It smells really good. Yeah. Oh, it's cheap. Jeans that you use, like, I don't know, clean yourself with bands. And a necklace with a fox, which is like a really cool necklace. And I have an owl, so I got these boot cut pants. Top. It's just like a tanner on me. What do you mean? It's just a sweater. Got me. Jeggings. Shirt with lace on the back. When he was at the airport, a Los Angeles shirt. Yeah, LC Lauren, Born Connor, or whatever. It's a like necklace set. So it's like a necklace and earrings. I got the Elf Strawberry Cream Lip Balm. And then Elf Liquid Lipstick and Pink Lemon. I got was a Forever Red Vanilla Rum. So that is everything that I got for Christmas. I hope you all had a great Christmas, and sorry that this video was so long. I don't know how long it was. And yeah, so I hope you enjoyed this video, and we have a video response of what you got for Christmas. Bye.